specific messages for the Philippines. I believe with all my heart that you are being prepared for a wonderful, great move of God in the nation of the Philippines. Like never before, ever seen in the history of the Philippines. What is going to happen next is going to be the greatest move of God that will even be talked about in the rest of the world concerning what God is doing in the Philippines. Such a thing has never happened before in any other nation. So can you imagine how blessed Philippines is? Amen.
Doas. You are free. In Jesus' name. Come on, sister.